Hi, myself, I am Ratna Bhushan. Welcome to the program, The Great Bharat and the Great People. Good evening, Honorable Prime Minister Ji. This is the program for you and for the people of our nation. It will cover your per day efforts for the betterment of the nation and suggestion for you so that we can make this country more glorious in the whole world. This is the part 6, Thought part 6. And thank you very much to subscribe my channel and share it. If you need any kind of motivational lecture in your school, college, organization, private institution, please do mail on me, bhushan.success@yahoo.com. Thank you. 211. We don't need no education, we don't need no thought control. A song by Pink Floyd. 212. Nonsense is good only because common sense is so limited. George Satyana. 213. I want nothing to do with any religion concerned with keeping the masses in hunger, filth and ignorance. Jawaharlal Nehru. 214. We did the devil's work. Robert Oppenheimer. 215. Statistics are like a bikini. What they reveal is suggestive, but what they conceal is vital. Aaron Levenstein. 216. If your eyes are shining, make sure that there isn't a hole in the back of your head. And on. 217. If the Nenenthal man could be reincarnated and placed in a New York subway dressed in modern clothing, he would attract no attention. William Status. 218. You are as young as your faith, as old as your doubt, as young as your self-confidence, as old as your fear. General Douglas. 219. I like the dreams of the future better than the history of the past. Thomas Jefferson. 220. Indo-US relations are based on common values and common interest. John Bush, Bajpayee statement. States are not moral agents. People are, and can impose moral standards on power institution. Noam Chomsky. 222. The only thing necessary for the triumph of evil is for good men do nothing. Edmund Burke. 223. The country is more important than the king. King Jigme Singu Wangchu. 224. You can tell the condition of a nation by looking at the status of its women. Jawaharlal Nehru. 225. Politics is perhaps only profession for which no preparation is thought necessary. Robert Louis Stevenson. 226. Slight not what's near while aiming at what's far. Euripides. 227. Faced with what is right and to leave it undone shows a lack of courage. Confucius. 228. Science knows only one commandant. Contribute to science. Bertolt Brecht. 229. Never make a threat. Reason with people. Mario Puzo, the Godfather. 230. Politics is war without bloodshed, while war is politics with bloodshed. Mao Zedong. 231. The true leader is always led. 232. In order to win, you must be prepared to lose something and leave one or two cards showing. Van Morrison. The word is not black and white, more like black and gray. Graham Greene. 234. The biggest problem in communication is delusion that has taken place. George Bernard Shaw. 235. Catch the trade winds in your sails. Explore dream. Discovered. Mark Twain. 236. Soft power rests on the ability to save the preferences of others. Joseph S. Nye. 237. It is easier to fight for one's principle than to live up to them. Alfred Adler. 238. We can pursue greater self-reliance by creating interrelationship of interdependence. Manmohan Singh. 239. The secret of life is honesty and fair dealing. If you can fake that, you've got it made. Groucho Marx. 240. A lean agreement is better than a fat judgment. Proverb. 241. The prosperity is not without many fears and distances, and adversity is not without comforts and hopes. Francis Bacon. 242. To go beyond is to go beyond is as wrong as to fall short. Confucius. 243. Calamity is the test of integrity. Samuel Richardson. 244. Power is the ultimate aphrodisiac. Henry Kissinger. 245. The love of one's country is a splendid thing, but why should love stop at the border? Pablo Cashel. 246. True peace is not merely the absence of tension, it is the presence of justice. Martin Luther King Jr. 247. I believe violence will only increase the cycle of violence. Dalai Lama. 248. And no one can dare disturb the sound of silence. Simon. 249. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can make, which you can use to change the world. Nelson Mandela. 250. Imagine there is no countries and no religion to John Lennon. 251. There is no such thing as a free lunch. Milton Friedman. 252. I never teach my pupils. I only attempt to provide the condition in which they can learn. Albert Einstein. 253. The intrinsic dignity of each person must always be respected in work, in action, and in law. Pope Benedict 16. Take destiny in your hands. Sadhguru Jaggi Vasudev. 255. Region has always existed, but not always in reasonable form. Karl Marx. 256. It is a miracle that curiosity survives formal education. Albert Einstein. 257. Faith is to believe what you do, not yet see. The reward for this faith is to see what you believe. Saint Augustine of Hippo. 258. We generate our own environment. We get exactly what we deserve. How can we resent a life we've created ourselves? Richard Bach. 259. When religion was strong and science weak, men mistook magic for medicine. Now, when science is strong and religion weak, men mistake medicine for magic. Thomas Jazzes. 260. It is better to endure competition for rich customer than to be invested with monopoly over impoverished customer. Frederick Bastiat. 261. I am in favor of cutting taxes under any circumstances and for any excuse, for any reason, whenever possible. Milton Friedman. 262. May you live in interesting times. Chinese curse. 263. We must always seek to ally ourselves with that part of enemy that knows what right. Mahatma Gandhi. 264. Think globally, act locally. Fridtjof. 265. To me, it seems a dreadful indignity to have a soul controlled by geography. George Shatian. 266. The East shall shake, the West awake, and ye shall have night for more. James Joshi. 267. We need to think ecologically. These virtues are trying to evolve. Professor Tony Mackel. 268. You cannot shake hands with clenched fist. Indira Gandhi. 269. Most men die of their remedies, not for their disease. Moliere. 270. Standing in the middle of the road is very dangerous. You get knocked down by traffic from both sides. Margaret Thatcher. 271. The struggle of man against power is the struggle of memory against the forgetting. Milan Kundera. 272. Nationalism is an infantile disease, the measles of mankind. Albert Einstein. 273. Most true happiness comes from one's inner life, from the disposition of the mind and soul. William L. Shearer. 274. A real partnership requires the commonality of values to supplement it by awareness of converging interest and shared worldview. Manmohan Singh. 275. Drama is life with the dull bits cut out. Alfred Hitchcock. 276. Do not be in the hurry to tie what you cannot untie. English proverb. 277. The exploration of space like exploration of life. If you will, is a risk. You've got to be willing to take it. Eugene Cernan, astronaut. 278. Don't criticize what you can't understand. Bob Dylan. To 79, average the score of industry, David Hume. To 80, when you desire a consequence, take the action that would create it, Louis McMaster. So thank you very much. Till 280, I said the quote in the last, in thought part 7, all 365 will be completed. And there is a great courtesy of Times of India. From this book, I've said. Thank you so much.